With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello, so the question is, new approach to the conservation is the establishment of, or what is the most effective way to conserve plant diversity of an area? A. Tissue culture, B. Botanical gardens, C. Seed banks and D. Biosphere reserves. So, biodiversity conservation. Biodiversity conservation. Biodiversity is the number of plant or animal species in an area, and its conservation is called biodiversity conservation. It is of two types, ex situ conservation and in situ conservation. In situ conservation. Ex situ conservation means taking the plant or animal species away from their natural habitat. Away from their natural habitat. Whereas in situ conservation leads to the conservation of species in their own habitat. In their own natural habitat. Habitat. In ex situ conservation, the plants or animals are taken away from their natural habitat and they are conserved, whereas in situ conservation, they are kept in their own natural habitats. The examples of ex situ conservation include seed banks, botanical gardens, tissue culture method, in which the part of a plant is cut and cultured artificially or in vitro. And some examples of in situ conservation include biosphere reserves, national parks, and sanctuaries. As compared to ex situ conservation, in situ conservation is more favorable for the plants and animals because they live in their own natural habitat. So, the best method to conserve plant diversity of an area will be biosphere reserve. So, this will be the answer. Thank you very much.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.